That's an awfully hot coffee pot. Should I drop it on Donald Trump? Probably not, but that's all I got till I come up with a solid. He says he wants to lower our taxes. Then who's gonna pay for his extravagant trips back and forth with his fam to his golf resorts and his mansions? Racism's the only thing he's fantastic for. That's not disrespecting the military. That's not disrespecting the military. That's an awfully hot coffee pot.